Gotta grab my keys and put my game face on. It's Saturday and it won't be long. Good morning and how do you do, all beloved students? See you again and welcome back to our online class. I will know that today is the last day of our week. And how are you doing, everyone? Okay, I hope you are doing fine. For me also good. Have you attended your breakfast yet, everyone? Okay, so I will know that every Friday, the teacher always has the activity for you guys to practice with the teacher. So are you ready, everyone? Class, are you ready? Okay, so it's time for you guys to stand up together and do the activity with the teacher. And today also, the teacher have one song for you guys. Not singing the song, but we have to dance. Are you ready to dance, everyone? Okay, so and for today, the song that we have to dance is, do you want to know what is it, everyone? Alright, today we have one song and the song is Baby Shark. Are you ready, everyone? Okay, so I hope you guys prepare yourself to dance with the teacher. Don't forget to stand up and dance with the teacher. Ready, everyone? So the teacher will play the music for you guys and we have to, all right, we have to dance together. Okay, so the teacher will count from 1, 2, 3. So we have to start together. Class, are you here? Okay, good. So please don't forget to dance with the teacher. Don't be shy, okay? Good job. So 1, 2, 3, let's go! Ready, everyone? Start together. Start together, everyone. Okay, stand up together. Hand on your waist. Okay, start together. Have you enjoyed it? Okay, I hope you guys enjoy it a lot. So it's time for you guys to move to talk with our dad today. Okay, tell the teacher what day is it today? The day that is the last day of our week is, all right, Friday. Friday. How can you spell Friday, everyone? How can you spell it? Good job. Friday spell F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday, Friday. So how about the month, everyone? All right, the month is June. June spell J-U-N-E. June, repeat after teacher, everyone. J-U-N-E, June. So how about the date? The date is a cold, the date is 26 and 26, we have TH on the top of it. And how about the year, everyone? Good job. The year is 2020. Great job. So it's time for you guys to read with each other for one more time. Are you ready, everyone? So start together. Friday, June 26,
2020. I will know that today is Friday, June 26, 2020, and today is the last day of our week, and also the teacher have one activity for you guys to practice. It is related to the exercise in our treehouse 2A. So are you ready, everyone? Okay, so before we start to practice the exercise on the whiteboard here, before we start our activities on the whiteboard here, may I ask you one question? Who remember last Tuesday, what page did we study in our treehouse 2A? Good job! We studied on page 39. So who remember what is the title of this page? Great job! It is Get the Magic Socks. Get the Magic Socks. So who want to get the magic sock in our story? Alright. The one who want to get the magic sock is, good job, is Sam. Sam. Sam, he want to get the magic socks in our story. And what does he wear? Alright. He wears the light orange t-shirt. The light orange t-shirt. The light orange t-shirt. Good job. So it's time for you guys to move to our activity, and it is also related to our previous page that we have learned so far in our unit. Alright, unit 3. Who can tell the teacher what is the title of unit 3? Wonderful. The title of unit 3 is Magic Soccer Socks. So it's time for you guys to move to practice the activity here. On the whiteboard, we have part A, part B, and part C. And are you ready to practice and do the exercise with teacher, everyone? Good job! So for today, the material that you have to prepare are your notebook, your pencil, your rulers, and eraser. And about your textbook of treehouse 2A, please keep it away from you guys, okay? Don't open it and check the answers and practice with the teacher, okay? It's not good at all. So just only look at the teachers and try to help the teacher to find the answer. Ready, everyone? Okay, please keep your textbook away from you guys. Ready? Okay, so please start it together. So it's time for you guys to read the instruction in part A together. A, look and write the word. So it means that we have to look at the pictures in here, and then we have to write the answers in here. It means that the word of the picture, the correct word of the picture. Are you ready, everyone? So it's time for you guys to move to look at the first picture. Who can tell the teacher what picture is it? L, F, L, O, O, T. Spell F O O T. Food. Okay, good job. So, what picture is it, everyone? Good job. It is hat. Hat. Spell. What is the beginning letter of the word hat, everyone? Alright, letter H. H. E. A. What else? The last one is? Correct. Letter D. Spell again. H E A D. Hat. One more time. Good job. So move to the last one. The last picture is T-shirt. T-shirt. Color is the light orange T-shirt. The light orange T-shirt. Spell T-shirt together. T S H I O T. T-shirt. Read it again and spell. One more time. One more time. Spell. One more time. Good job. So it's time for you guys to read with the teacher louder together. And you ready, everyone? Start together. Foot. Head. T-shirt. Okay, good. So we have finished part A already. It's time to move to part B. Do you want to continue, everyone? Okay, so please practice together. So part B, complete the sentence. Complete the sentence. So it means that we have the word in the box in here. We have to read the sentence and then we have to choose the word to complete with the correct sentence. All of this sentence we have learned already in our page 36. But please don't open it up. Okay, good job. So look at whiteboard together and read the words in the box in here. We have T-H-E, the, B-A-L-L, ball, J-U-M-P, jump, J-U-M-P, jump, the, ball, jump. So in our box, we have the ball jump. So it's time for you guys to read the sentence. In sentence number one, kick the blah, blah, blah. We don't know what is it. Number two, blah, 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 in the air. In the air. What is it? What is the correct answer? The last one is hit blah 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 ball. Hit ball. Hit what, everyone? Hit what? And then ball. So it's time for you guys to try to help the teacher to find an answer with the correct one. So please complete the sentence in here by using all these words in the box to complete in here. Are you ready, everyone? So move to practice number one together. Kick the blah blah blah. What is the correct one, everyone? Kick the. All right. Kick the ball. So how can you spell it? We have letter B, letter A, and letter L L. B A L L ball. Good job. So please read the whole sentence together. Good job. One more time. Good job. Kick the ball. So how about number two? What is it? Blah 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 in the air. What is the correct one, everyone? Class? Okay, wonderful. The correct one is the word jump. So we have to complete it by right letter J U M P, jump, jump in the air, jump in the air. One more time. Good job. So move to the last one is hit blah blah blah. We have only the one that left. We have the word duck. T-H-E, the, hit the ball. One more time. Okay, so it's time for you guys to read with the teacher and then we have to spell the sentence. Are you ready, class? Okay. Good job. Kick the ball. Spell. Good. Good job. Kick the ball. Listen to me. K I C K, kick. T H E, the, B A L L, ball. Kick the ball. Alright, move to second one is jump in the air. Jump in the air. Read together. One more time. It's time for you guys to spell with the teacher. J U M P, jump. I N in T H E, the, A I O, air, jump in the air. Great job. Move to the last one. Hit the ball. Spell. Okay. So smart. So we have finished part A and part B is already. It's time to move to the last part, part C. Are you ready, class? Okay, so please practice together. The last one is find the words. Find the words. I'm for you guys to find the words that we have studied in our unit 3. All of these are in unit 3. Alright, so we have the beginning letters already. So we have to find the letter to complete in the correct word that have in our unit 3. Ready everyone? So move to look at number 1 together. We have letter T at the beginning. So who can tell the teacher or get with the teacher what is the next letters until this one? What is the word and what are the letters that we have to complete in the full word? Okay, so please practice together. We have letter T. What are everyone? Is it letter A? No. Is it letter B? No. Is it letter C? Also no. Is it letter E? Absolutely yes. T E. Can you guess the word? Huh? Good job. The word is the word team. Team. How can you spell it? T E. What are? Good. A M. Can you read it, everyone? Team. Team. Spell T E A M. So after we find the words already, we had to write the words in here. Okay, write the correct one. T E A M. Team. Okay. So move to number 2 together, everyone. What is the word? In this one, we start with letter. Alright, letter K. What is the word, everyone? We have 4 letter. We have letter K already. What is the next letter, everyone? K. What are? Good. I. What are, everyone? What are? Good job. C. And the last one is K. K. I. C. K. Great job. Spell again. Spell for the teacher. K. I. C. K. Okay, so spell it again in here. K. I. C. K. Great job. Read it. Good job. Kick. So move to number 3 together. We have the letter that start with letter H. So in here we have like 4 letter. What is the correct word, everyone? We have letter. We have 4 letter. We have letter H already. What is the next one is? Letter E. What are? A, D. Can you read it, everyone? Of course, it is head. H, E, A, D. Head. Alright, so the correct one is letter E, A, D. So everyone, in the word head, does it have in our unit? In our unit 3? Alright, we have this word also in our unit. Head. Okay, so spell again. H E A D. Head. So to number 4 together, we have the beginning letter that start with letter S. What is the correct word, everyone? S. What are? H. What are? O. E. Last one is S. Can you read it, everyone? Shoes. Shoes. Okay, so spell again for the teacher. Okay, good job. So the last one, what is the correct one, everyone? It start with letter. What is the correct one, everyone? Can you help, teacher? M. What are? Oh, no. What are? Is it letter O? No. Is it letter A? Okay, good. M A. What are everyone? Letter. Is it letter T? No. Not T. Find another word. Find another letter. Good. A G I. C. Good job. Magic. Spell. M A G I C. Magic. Good job. So we have finished our activities already. So before the teacher finish our sessions, please read for one time for the teacher all together. Ready, everyone? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Start. Good. Okay. Part B. The last one is okay. Great job. Well, we have finished our activities that we have learned so far in our unit 3, and it's time for you guys to have a break, and we're gonna continue another one subject, and the subject is alright, our math 2A. And please don't forget to prepare your textbook of math 2A and your another material along with you guys for our second session. It's time to say goodbye, everyone. See you at our second session. Bye.